Hello guys, what up? Shit, I hope you guys are right, cause I'm totally fired up now. So as you can see, I have another Uber battle with this girl named Cristelia, or a girl apparently, I don't know her gender, but she's basically looking a girl, and Cristelia is a girl's name. So basically, you have a match with Cristelia, it's the tier is Rafa Ubers, and the mode is single, the classes are as follows: rated, sleep class, species class, Wi-Fi battle, and the variation is plus 29, minus 41. So let's see what's up in the team section. And here we have a team, it's my old team, which I use in previous battle, with that young Wangola, and it's my old Deoxys DSP, Kyogre, Blaziken, Tornadus T, Thundurus, and Latios. So let's see the team of the opponent. It's a Rampardos, a Weavile, Whiscor, a Rayquaza, a Darkrai, and a Crocodile. So let's start off. Now, I know what she's gonna send, so she's gonna send a Rampardos, which is great. We even fought a Rampardos in the previous battle, and let's see how much he's gonna do. So he did a Quench, and I just put up a Reflect, and that's all I really wanted. Now he's using a Stone Edge, and yes, Stealth Walk now. I even really did a Light Screen, so yeah, my defenses are pretty much high right now, and that's pretty much all I wanted. So yeah, let's see the lead out up with my Kyogre. Now the Drizzle ability makes it rainier, the sea, you know, the season basically, or the weather basically, whatever. So now he's gonna, I will do a Hydro Pump, it's boosted, and it has Focus Sash. So basically he's gonna take it, it's hung on to its Focus Sash, now he's gonna do a Stone Edge, and he pretty much did my Kyogre up. So let's see what we can use right now at this point. So Blaziken would be a good choice, because of its high attack, forward, and pretty much everything. I guess a pretty much good High Jump Kick would do the thing, and yeah, we did the High Jump Kick, and that pretty much did the trick for defeating the Rampardos. Let's see what he's gonna come up with. Basically, Flygon or something like that. Well, let's see what his team. It's Rampardos, Weavile, Whiscor, Rayquaza, Darkrai, and Crocodile. So it's gonna come up with the Weavile. And let's see what Weavile is, Dark and Ice type. So basically, a High Jump Kick should take out this Weavile pretty easily. And if you take out 74% of its health, so it has a Focus Bane. So these are all Pokemon have Focus Bane and stuff like that. So I don't care about that. But Blaziken is a beast right now, you know, training everyone, each and every Pokemon. So we have pretty much taken out this Weavile, and Rampardos is gonna pretty much go for a good score, and that's gonna be a pretty big problem for me, because my Blaziken is a fighting, and now that Pokemon is ground and flying. But no, it didn't, so it's gonna go for our dragon and flying with Rayquaza, and it's pretty much shooting like a shiny Rayquaza basically. So let's see what we can do to fix this Rayquaza right now. So I'm gonna go for a Protect right now, see what he's gonna use. He's gonna use a Dragon Force, so yeah, just cancel the choice of Latios, and let's go out with a Thundurus. Basically, you know, put a Thunder on this dude right now, this Rayquaza, and that's pretty much all they're wanting. So let's see what's happening. And he's gonna use Extreme Speed. I didn't know he has Extreme Speed, but yeah, he has. So I just did Thunder, and I just you know, give it like 52% of its health is taken out. And let's see what we can do right now. Hopefully, Thunder will do a great damage, but he's gonna use Extreme Speed, and yep, we're gonna be taken out. So a Tornadus T right now is too much of a greater choice. He's taken me. He has taken out the 3 Pokemon for myself in my side, and I've even taken out nothing. So let's use HP Ice. But basically, my Pokemon is choice card, so yeah, it's now locked into one choice, which is HP Ice. Now it's gonna use a Darkrai. So I basically wanted to use a U-turn and then escape into my Latios for safe turn, but now he's using Darkrai, and I have bad dreams. So basically, that you know, that finishes me off for the you know, usage of Tornadus T. So yeah, I'm gonna switch out to my Latios. He's gonna use Ice Beam, which is pretty much gonna do really great damage to me, which is 65% of my health. So basically, I'm gonna do is Outrage, basically take him out, but yeah, I couldn't. He's much speedier than me, and now yeah, Blaziken is your choice, or I will lose this match. Blaziken, basically what you can do is Flare Blitz. Oh shit, man, I just didn't do that High Jump Kick. Oh man, I'm so sorry. Yeah, but I didn't do it, but yeah, I just did it right now. So basically, it didn't matter right now. So yeah, let's use Flare Blitz or High Jump Kick. Let's see, let's use High Jump Kick, although I don't know how much it will affect yet, it didn't affect that much. It's gonna use an Earthquake, and that's a Tornadus T. You are out there, you'll go out there and show him what you're made of. So let's use HP Ice right now. Hopefully I will just escape out of sleep and just do something great, like take just put out HP Ice on that dude, right now, and we did our HPIs. We put out our HPIs on that dude, and he's gonna go for a crocodile. And this could be my winning moment, dudes. Yeah, it could be my winning moment. And another HPIs. Hopefully, this crocodile is gonna be taken out, but no, it didn't. And he did me a well slide, so yeah, GG, man. It was really a great game. Yeah, I enjoyed playing with you. So GG, it was really great game. I enjoyed playing with you guys. So yeah, Cresselia won by one Pokemon basically, and that's it for this episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Please comment, subscribe, like, anything you want to do to share this video. Hopefully there'll be more coming. Say bye, Shadows out.